We are in downtown New Haven, Connecticut.
I've been trying to get this pie for years. Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah.
Mm. I am right in another world right now. Mm.
Welcome to another episode of Big Lou and Cousin Vito Eat. We're Big Lou.
That's me.
Cousin Vito, that's me. We eat. And it's that Thanksgiving time of year again, Lou. We're doing something unique today. Something a little special. We are in downtown New Haven, Connecticut, one of the pizza capitals of the world.
The pizza capital of the world.
The pizza capital. Yeah, that's right. Peppy, Sally's, Bar, Modern. We got a lot of them. Today we're going to Bar Pizza, and we are getting their Thanksgiving pie, a seasonal specialty that I've never had. Lou sent me about 100 pictures of this over the years, and it turns out on the way here I found out Lou's never had this thing either.
I've been trying to get this pie for years. Like, Bar does a lot of specialty pies like throughout the year. They've got like deals with like a lot of places around the area in New Haven, but every year they announce the Thanksgiving pie, which Vito's got
looking at a picture right now. The Thanksgiving pie, we got house-made mashed potatoes, stuffing, gravy, turkey, cheese, and cranberries. So, I don't know, but it sounds interesting. I've never had it, but Bar pizzas are usually awesome. They're mashed potato pie.
The mashed potato
is amazing.
Pie.
So.
Literally, like, I know that there's like all the spectacle about New Haven pizza, and when you come down to Bar, you know, you don't get the regular pie, you get the mashed potato pie. That's the pie at Bar. So we're gonna get a nice riff on it, and it's Thanksgiving. We're a few days away from Thanksgiving, and we're about to munch down on some Thanksgiving goodness. Oh, I'm so excited.
And you're making your dreams come true. I figured he was slopping them in for years here.
No,
never had it. Oh my God, I've seen the picture 10,000 times from you. So we're in the car now. We got to get out, walk in, get the pizza, and then we're going to review this thing.
Yeah.
We got a small, so.
I think we should be okay. Hopefully with a small.
So. Yeah, well, imagine.
I mean, if I love it, I'll go get another one, so.
Hey.
All right, shut the car off. Let's go.
All right, we're heading down to Bar Pizza.
Louis' lunch around there. Is it? Oh my God, it is packed. Oh, there's the Thanksgiving pie right there. Someone's got one.
Gobble, gobble. How you doing? We called it a small Thanksgiving pie.
You called it in?
Yes.
Thank you.
Well, by everybody knows the rules. All right, we got the Thanksgiving. We want to film when we do this. All right, we'll get some real lighting out here. We got the Thanksgiving pie, Big Lou. Let's see what's going on.
Oh, look at that.
And they have the pizza box folded inside. I wonder if that's for a purpose or...
I think that's their style.
Style.
I don't know. I love that nice burst bubble right there.
Yeah, the smell. I can't get the box. Where the hell did we park?
I know. What the heck?
All right, here we go. Bada boom. Oh, no. My door right there. I tore your door off, luckily. If I didn't go faster, this car driving by would have torn the door off. All right, here we go. Nice. Our first. I kind of feel weird. Our first New Haven pie is the Thanksgiving pie.
I know it definitely is weird from what we're used to, but look at that.
That's a pretty good small pie.
Oh my God.
It smells good. It does smell.
It
good.
Smells amazing.
All right, so I guess I'm just gonna keep it in my lap. We didn't really plan. I got no napkins. We got nothing.
I have napkins. I have napkins in the spot. Oh my God. Bar's a little tricky. They don't cut it into like regular slices. There's like some square slices. Except for the edges. The edges are good. Sweet. Oh, yeah.
All right.
Look at that.
You see the cranberry. What's that? We got the turkey.
The stuffing. The mashed potatoes.
I got to say, it smells much like a regular pizza. It doesn't have like, you know what I mean? Like, I wasn't expecting it to be.
What, like full of sage and rosemary and just all those typical Thanksgiving scents?
I'm very excited to try this now.
It still has those scents, but man.
I was a little so-so on this. I'm a classic, you know, pizza guy. I'll do a nice white clam. Mm-hmm. I do all the regular toppings. I've never even had something like this, so. Yeah. Chin chin, here we go.
Chin done.
This is actually The seasoning is on point. What is that? That is on point. That's a good crust.
Nice crisp in that crust.
The New Haven, nice thin crust. Yeah. Pizza capital of the world here, folks.
By far. Look how thin that crust is. Look at it. It's so thin. And just hold it up.
I almost wish I had a side of gravy to dip my crust in.
That would be
a real
good
glutton.
That looks good.
So it looks like mashed potatoes is the base.
Yeah.
Mashed potato base. And we got little bits of everything else sprinkled all over it. Big Lou Cousin Vito rating system. We got between 2 and 3 means usually if somebody bought it and it was free, you'd eat it again.
Mm-hmm.
Between 3 and 4 means you would get it again.
100%.
Above 4 means I would say somebody should go try and get this.
Mm-hmm.
Because it's that good, I would put my name on a recommendation here. And I'm very torn right now, Lou.
Really?
I'm approaching the 4s. I did, as two Italian guys eating a Thanksgiving pizza here, you figure I was expecting to have something more derogatory to say about how it's not like a regular pizza, but their mashed potato pie is always great. And this is almost like a, you know, an amped up mashed potato pie. You're loving it. You look like you're in heaven there.
I mean, I am
right?
In another world right now.
Mm.
I've wanted this for so long, and it's meeting my expectations for years. Like, I'm in a group chat with Vito, and I send back every year Bar puts out their Thanksgiving pie, and every time they post a picture of it, I forward it right to our group message.
And every year I dump on you, too.
Yeah, every year he's just miserable about it, and I'm like, no, we gotta get it. I'm diving in for another piece, I have to.
Yeah, you might as well.
Oh, my God.
We should have Blake. I know. Need a bib.
Look at this. Look at that. There's a little bit of the gravy.
Looks good, dude. Mm. Look at that big hunk of stuffing on that one.
And the mashed potatoes. The mashed potatoes are so good.
Mm.
Like, there's a reason why it's their, like, signature pie is the mashed potato. On this, with all the other bits, the turkey, the stuffing's really good. Mm.
I think I would recommend this. I think I'm in the 4s, because I mean, obviously someone's like, oh, I want a pizza. I wouldn't say,
mm-hmm.
You gotta get the Thanksgiving pie right now. But if somebody wanted a pizza and they were into this idea,
mm-hmm.
I would highly recommend this. I mean, I'm already, you know, I was already sold on the Bar mashed potato pie. I wasn't sold on all the sweetness of the cranberry, but it's won me over. And you know what, the crust, I'm gonna rip this piece off. I gotta show how thin this crust is.
Look at that.
Take a look at this crust. It's like paper thin, this crust. And it's thin, crispy. It's almost perfectly cooked. Nice little char around the edge. All right, I'm in the 4s. You know what, in honor of what we smelled when we were walking back from Bar, we're gonna go 420 on this one, Lou. Because this is good. I would recommend it, especially if you're down in New Haven, you want to get pizza,
mm-hmm.
definitely stop at Bar. But if for some reason this tickles your fancy as you want to try a Thanksgiving pie, I don't see how it gets much better than this, just because, you know, the mashed potato base, they make such great mashed potatoes with their mashed potato pie. And the seasoning, you could see all the speckles of seasoning on there. It isn't like, it's not bland.
No.
So many different flavors. Every bite's like a different adventure, as corny and as that sounds, Lou. So you go ahead. I'm gonna squat.
I mean, every point of that's great. It's every point of that is perfect, because like, when Bar does these specialty pizzas, they have like a street corn pizza. I've gotten their like lobster roll pizza, stuff like that. Every time, it's like really good. This is one of the ones they bring back every year just for Thanksgiving, obviously, but it's got everything you expect at a Thanksgiving dinner. You throw it on their like super thin crust, nice crisp crust at the end. The mashed potatoes are so good. Oh my God, I'm higher than you.
Better than Thanksgiving dinner, I feel.
Yeah.
Like. If I were going to Thanksgiving and somebody was like, you know what, we didn't feel like making the turkey, doing all the stuff this year. Instead, we got a bunch of Bar Thanksgiving pizzas.
I'd be happy.
I'd be like, nice, good. I don't want to fill up on all that anyway. Give me a couple slices of that. Some antipasto, Italian meats, maybe a little provolone on the side, a little roll, pickled eggplant. Oh, I'm getting into my own antipasto I make, but.
I think I'm going to be higher than you, but it's because
I don't blame you.
Not only have I wanted this for so long, it has met and exceeded my expectations of this. I'm going to go 4-6. I don't know how to make it better. But it'll be a little wild to give it a perfect score. But it's so good. It's so close to being like one of the best pizzas I've ever gotten from Bar. And I've gotten a lot of pies from Bar. Oh my God, it's so good. Oh my God.
The stuffing, what's in the stuffing? The stuffing is really good. All the components come together and make something better than every single component separated, which is like the ultimate successful item to get.
Yeah.
Everything works in harmony like an orchestra loop.
Yes. 100%.
It's like they got the maestro back there, and this is the Thanksgiving orchestra pizza.
This needs a whole float on the Macy's Day Parade dedicated to just this pie rolling through down Manhattan just for this pie. It's so good.
Yeah, really the moral of this whole story is, if you're in New Haven, everyone loves Pepe's, they love Sally's, people love Modern, people love Zoo Parties in West Haven, there's a lot of great pizza places, you gotta try Bar too.
Yeah.
If you're doing the New Haven pizza tour, you gotta go into Bar and you gotta look at the menu, and honestly, maybe the mashed potato pie is really, maybe it's been around more, but when I think of mashed potato pie, I would think, you know, 10, 15 years ago, coming down the bar, getting that mashed potato pie and being
that's
like,
it.
Why don't they make this everywhere? Now there's a lot of mashed potato pies. I feel like everyone makes a mashed potato, but
yeah, Bar
back
really,
in the day, right?
Bar really like made it super popular around here. It's like, you go to Pepe's, you're gonna get the white clam pie. You're gonna go to Sally's, you're probably gonna get the red pie, the tomato pie. You go to Modern, you get the Italian bomb pie or whatever, but it's like Bar, it's like, you're coming from the mashed potato pie. And still everything else is really good, but there's something about the mashed potato pie. It's like, do we gotta go to hit all these pizza places? Now, we live around this area. How have we not done
this? In the comments, let us know. Honestly, we've been doing the fast food stuff. I feel like I would enjoy this a lot more doing some high-end stuff. We were just across the street from Louie's Lunch, supposedly the first hamburger ever.
The birthplace of the hamburger. So it's like, do we gotta start doing tours?
Let us know. Like, subscribe, like, please.
Yes.
Subscribe, we need subs.
Oh,
we need subs, we gotta this to grow because I would love to hit all the pizza places around here for sure.
Yeah.
And actually, we're also a train ride from Manhattan. Big Lou and Cousin Vito take Manhattan maybe one of these days.
Might have
We'll see. We'll talk about it. The We Eaties Award are coming up, so we'll see.
I know. So, I mean, well, I guess that's going to be the review of this awesome Thanksgiving pie from Bar Pizza down in New Haven. So, thank you for watching with us. Make sure if you're not already subscribed, hit like, hit subscribe. Hit the little bell to get notified when we post new videos. Leave a comment if you want us to do more of these pizza reviews down here in New Haven.
Because
there's the big four, Pepe's, Sally's, Modern, and Bar. But there's also Delegna, there's Zuparties, there's a bunch of places that we could also hit too. So many options. Click in the link in the description for our t-shirt store, our social medias. That's it. I'm going to eat the rest of this pizza, but I'm Big Lou. That's Cousin Vito.
Yeah. And that's Amore, right?
Ow!
I'm going to have another slice of this.
Mm-hmm.
This is so much different actually eating something good for once when we're here.